Would you like to learn more about canine parvo disease? Hello, I'm Dr. Bill Barnett. Years ago, parvo in dogs reached epidemic proportions, and the outcome was disastrous. Life expectancy during an outbreak was less than 30%. Parvo is still around today. The majority of cases are seen in puppies that are 6 weeks to 6 months of age, but adults can still be affected. Thanks to the development of a parvovirus vaccine for puppies, the incidence of canine parvovirus infections has been reduced radically. Parvo in dogs is a highly contagious viral disease that manifests itself in two different forms. The more common form attacks the cells of the intestinal tract and white blood cells. Characteristic signs to look for include vomiting, bloody mucus-filled diarrhea, weight loss, dehydration, and lack of appetite. If you think your dog has parvo, see a veterinarian immediately. Early treatment is critical. The less common form of parvo attacks the heart muscles of very young puppies, causing lifelong cardiac problems. Parvovirus is extremely contagious and can be transmitted by any person, animal, or object that comes in contact with an infected dog's feces. Parvo is highly resistant. The virus can live in the environment for months and may survive on inanimate objects such as food bowls, shoes, clothes, carpet, and floors. Viral infections cannot be cured. Therefore, treatment should focus on managing the symptoms and preventing secondary bacterial infections, preferably in a hospital environment. Intensive therapy and system support is the key to recovery. Prevention involves cleanliness and vaccination. Treatment includes fluid and nutritional therapy along with prevention of secondary bacterial infections. Providing your dog with optimum nutrition will also help them recover and stay healthy and strong. If you'd like to find out more about how to choose the best food and supplements for your dog, click the Optimum Nutrition button. You'll learn which ingredients are good, which ones cause problems, and why. For more information on parvo in puppies and adult dogs, read the full report on canine parvo disease that accompanies this video.